So, of course, what are we going to do with Susie Well from Chatelaine? Let's talk a little bit of fall.
Mm-hmm. Just a glimpse.
Just a glimpse. We're okay with it. Chatelaine magazine on newsstands now. And, of course, dial it up on Next Issue. It's great to just have it at your fingertips.
Absolutely.
We're looking ahead to fall.
Yeah, well,
and investment pieces.
Investment fashion and inspirational fashion. So, I went to two stores along Granville Street, institutions that are modern and fresh and keep it happening year after year, Bocce's and Boboli. And we're talking about which piece, if you're going to pull out a piece of an outfit that you're going to say, that's the one I'm going to spend the money on. People always come up to me, Susie, if I were to spend the money on something, look, if you wear jeans every day and, you know, that's all you wear, then go out and spend $400 on the jeans instead of four $100 jeans that you don't love, that aren't perfect. Buy the perfect ones. For me, it's R13. That works for me. I also love a brand called November, but I wear them every day. And I'm actually patching my jeans that I bought 2 or 3 years ago. So let's bring out our first model to have a look at pieces that you're going to pull out and put money into. These girls are, who do we have here? This is Natalia.
Lovely.
So she is dressed in head to toe from Bocce's. This is entirely Chloe. I love this. This is a great example of four-season fashion for me. And if there were to be a hero piece, we're calling this the Forever Bag. They literally just unwrapped this yesterday. Beautiful two-tone Chloe bag.
Yeah, it is.
Such a special piece. Mm-hmm. But you know what? For me, this look is fantastic. It's sexy. You can wear it maybe with a lower cami with this V-neck sweater, super soft. And then we love this piece underneath. It's lengthening. You feel like a glamazon. She looks like a glamazon. And you can take this four seasons of the year, especially on the sweater. And for an event like the one that we're going to be talking about later in the show, which is happening next week, a dress like this would be so cool. Maybe even like a little jean jacket. Go high-low, whatever you want.
Are we seeing a little sort of Audrey Hepburn vibe here?
Yeah, I'm feeling it. Very adorable.
It.
Thank you so much. Okay, so next up we have Katie. Katie is in head-to-toe Dries Van Noten. Of course,
wow.
One of the most important he's like a living legend, Dries Van Noten. He is a product of the Art School of Antwerp. He has an exhibition at the Louvre right now. He is globally recognized as a genius. This is head-to-toe Dries, my hands-down favorite designer on the planet.
Really?
I love this look. We threw the scarf on at the end. I'm like, more is more. But for me, if I'm going to invest in an art piece, it would be this top for sure. Hand-painted mesh t-shirt detailing. You could wear this at 22. You could wear this at 72. You could be Beyonce. You could be Juliette Binoche. You could be Nicole Richie. You could be Kate Bosworth. You could be anybody if you're wearing this thing.
Interesting to note that the belt is underneath here because it's almost like an optical illusion, but standing next, you look beautiful, by the way.
So fantastic.
It is.
That was a Bocce idea right before we sent her out. Adding it underneath adds just another dimension. So to me, this really speaks to the artistry that is Dries Van Noten. Bocce's carries the largest selection in small quantities of Dries Van Noten on the continent.
Can we just ask the more is more, which I love, by the way you've tied this in.
So cute.
Is more something we're looking at for fall?
Always.
Or always.
Because you know what? No, for fall for sure. Because we're looking at, we've been in cutoffs and tank tops all summer, right? You want a layer. You want richness. You want texture. And this absolutely speaks to that. But again, four season favorites, right? You could break this down through any type. I was wearing a scarf like this at Whistler last night. You can break things down. Don't just think, oh, it's a scarf, it's winter. Oh, it's a white blouse, it's summer. Not true anymore. But isn't this lengthening and gorgeous? And of course,
Stunning.
Dries legendary for this kind of three-quarter tunic length with the trousers underneath. So absolutely stop in and check out his work at Bocce's.
We cannot forget the boys. Thank you so much,
Katie. Okay, this is Quinn. I love these cats. This is their second annual breakfast television appearance, the brothers.
Hi.
Okay, so this is, again, another example of some fantastic fall fashion. I mean, look at him. He's edgy, he's cool, he's young, he works in the design industry. So for me, this outfit nails it. This is from Boboli. Margie Murphy, who owns Boboli, is undergoing a massive renovation right now at the store, head to toe. They've closed their doors. They're reopening early September. They will carry day to night guys and girls stuff with their reopen. And this is a classic example of that. Really, really cool pieces. This is almost exclusively Neil Barrett. I love the tapered trouser.
Quinn
was a little funky about it at first. He's like, what? I got some exposed ankles going on. But I think it looks fantastic. And feel this blazer, Joe. Like, really, really cool.
Yeah.
Mixed materials. He's got the sort of the wicked sort of badass thing going on with
the
fluffy thing.
I love the head of the t-shirt. I mean, I could do that with my little guy.
But edgy.
But this, it's like neoprene almost up here and then felty here.
Exactly. Exactly. And talk about an investment piece. If you're going to invest, this looks expensive.
It does.
It feels expensive. It feels beautifully crafted and designed. So
and
well worth it.
You can wear it a million ways. Thank you very much,
Quinn.
Looking super handsome. And brother?
Brother, here's Mateo. These guys are both product. These are both Living Space babies, right? These are both Ross and Melissa Benetti's boys, looking fantastic. We're missing their model sister. She's where? Paris? L.A.?
L.A.
Okay, so we've got the two boys today. Izzy Miyake from head to toe.
Yes.
Investment piece for me is this reversible jacket slash blazer. Really, really cool. Interesting. Very artistic. Of course, Miyake is known for that, just being really out there. Very Japanese, of course. But I love this jam, right? The funky, crazy pants. We wouldn't let him tie up his laces. He wanted to.
This is a come on in here. Now, we have to talk about La Dolce Vita.
Yes.
Because we have tickets to give away.
We have two tickets to give away. They're valued at $175 each. La Dolce Vita happens 1 week from today outside at Living Space under the lights, curated by the great Tracy Pincott, fashion producer. Boboli, Bocce, Living Space all support 4 industrial design scholarships at Emily Carr.
That's huge. So there you go.
Tickets go towards supporting that. So you're supporting an evening of arts, culture, and design all at once with fashion like this. It'll be great.
Those two stores that you mentioned on South Granville are like going into art galleries. Even if you can't afford to buy a piece, you can go in and get the vibe, feel it, and get a hint of what's coming.
And not intimidating.
This fall. Not intimidating at all. At all. They welcome you in there. It's not that uncomfortable Julia Roberts moment, like Beverly Hills,
right?
Like,
no, it's the exact opposite.
It's like, come
on
in, let's show you. Chatelaine, of course, Susie Wall. Pages of Chatelaine can be found. So much inspiration in there as well. Go to next issue and download your Chatelaine for the coming
and
months.
And to our ticket winner, please put Emily Carr in the subject line for your chance to win a contest at btvancouver.ca. To my winner and your date, come and find me at the party and show me your fancy. Again, non-intimidating, but I want to see what's happening with you. I'll be glad to see
you'll be toasting with a little Prosecco. Thank you to all our fabulous models. We're going to take a quick break here.